Pure greens are nothing but the vegetable greens harvested after the cotyledon leaves have developed, not to be confused with the sprouts or the shoots. These are used both as visual and flavor components or ingredients in fine dining restaurants. Mint, cabbage, kale, beets and fenugreek are some of the commonly grown microgreens. Come on, let us see how we can grow fenugreek as a microgreen without soil. You need a filter, of which holes must be smaller than the fenugreek seeds. Then you also need a vessel, which is large enough to cover the bottom part of the filter. Apply some fenugreek seeds on the bottom part of the filter. Here, take care of the density of the seeds you apply. Apply some water to the vessel and place the seed containing filter on the vessel. Make sure that seeds are not soaked in the water, but they are in the contact with both water and the air. After one day, you can observe the bulged seeds. But after 2 days, you can observe the sprouted seeds, as shown in the video. You can also observe the water color, guys. It has changed to yellow color due to dispersion of seed colors. On 5th day, you can observe that around 30% of the seeds have become microgreen. This is the perfect microgreen because it consists of 2 leaves and its length is around 1.5 to 2 inches. Here, root is also an edible part because this is not grown in the soil. You can harvest at this stage.